If you have a Dasaita head unit and your reverse camera won't work, like mine, when you put it in reverse, there's nothing. The way I found to fix this problem is go to settings, scroll, scroll to car, factory settings, put identification number in as 126, done, okay. Other, scroll down to prohibit reverse and enable, apply, exit. Okay, the head unit will restart. I'm sorry about the time. Now, if you put the gear shift into reverse, you have a picture. That's all to it. Thanks.